According to Wrestling News Co., the former Phineas Godwin, aka Mideon, lost his foot in a workplace accident, unfortunately, recently.